K-Bus communication protocol. Attach a PLC. A K-bus channel is added automatically to the PLC. Here is a virtual card representing the PLC power supply. Upload the solution to PLC. There are three ways how to add another device to the K-bus channel. Add a device which was configured manually. Add a device from the Merbon library. Add a device which was detected as connected to the PLC. The detection function switches the PLC to commissioning mode automatically. Here, all cards connected to the PLC are visible. Import the cards. The imported cards can be seen here in the channel. If the cards are not installed yet, we can add them manually from the library. Here, select the cards or card packs. Now let's configure a card with analog inputs. Select the right input type for every data point. Then, set the constant, which is as a remark at every analog input type. The autogon name can be set for every data point. Enable autogon. Upload the solution. In debug mode, we can see the variable in the variable browser. If there is more variables, we can search for the one we want. The channel configuration can be saved externally in the export item menu. Define the path where the file shall be saved. Set the save mode and select the items to be saved. Finally, let's configure the RS232485 communication card. Add the communication card from the library. Add a channel to PLC with Modbus Communication Protocol. At the port number, we can see the external bus and then the communication card. Set the serial line parameters. Finally, set the communication mode of the card.